North Bridge Street reconstruction project in Linden is underway. The project will cost approximately $1.2 million, and aside from repaving the road, includes new curbs and gutter installations, a new bike lane, new water main, hydrants, and a repaired storm sewer system. According to City Manager Paul Zelenak, the project is 3 weeks ahead of schedule. Most of the project will be funded through grants, with the city also paying a portion. This is Tim Jagielo with the Tri-County Times.